President, please be seated.
Veuillez vous asseoir.
Back in session, and the chamber gives the floor to the defense team for Mr. Nwunjie to resume its line of questioning. You may not proceed.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good afternoon, Your Honors. Mr. Witness, I would like to ask you some more questions this afternoon. Let me first get back to Chanta one more time. That's a clarification question I have. Yesterday you said that a woman told everyone in the mobile unit that Chanta was being transferred to study tailoring or sewing in Phnom Penh. Is that correct?
Est-ce que c'est exact?
Tram.
Answer, yes, that is correct.
What was it, Chanta herself who said that, or was it another woman who said that?
Dit, ou est-ce que c'est une autre femme qui l'a dit?
Chanta spoke about that, and others also spoke about that matter. We were all together at that time.
Nous étions tous ensemble à ce moment-là.
And do you recall how many days
et vous souvenez-vous, before
you
de jours
saw her killing, did Chanta say that she had to go for tailoring training to Phnom Penh?
Chanta a dit qu'elle devait partir en formation de couture à Phnom Penh, et le moment où vous l'avez vue être exécutée.
Well, no. Yeah, well.
One day before she was sent
un jour avant d'être envoyée
to study tailoring skills.
La couture.
So the day before
donc le jour
you said you saw her killing, she said she was going to Phnom Penh. Is that correct?
Vu être exécutée, c'est le jour où elle a dit qu'elle allait être envoyée à Phnom Penh. C'est exact?
I'm sorry. Yes, that is correct.
And did she say who told her that?
Lui avait donné cette information.
Who told her
qui lui avait
that
dit
she was going to Phnom Penh?
Qu'elle allait à Phnom Penh.
Answer.
Réponse.
I did not know. I do not know about that.
Je ne sais pas.
Well, what exactly happened? She said she was going to Phnom Penh.
Question.
You
que
heard that,
passé? Elle a
and then at one point you didn't see her anymore. Is that correct?
Answer. Members of a mobile
réponse.
Unit said to one another about
les membres
the
de
matter.
L'unité mobile se racontaient la chose. Les
and
uns aux
Chanta herself made a mention that she would be sent to Phnom Penh to join the tailoring training.
Pour participer à une formation de couture.
And did you see her leave?
Vu
did she go voluntarily someplace? Or
est-elle partie
what was the last time you saw her
le dernier moment où vous l'avez
before the moment you said she was killed?
Avant
did you
que
see
vous
her
voyez.
At the work site?
Être exécuté était sur le site de travail?
Good. Change be glide.
Réponse.
After she left the mobile unit, she
après
was sent to the pagoda.
Elle a été envoyée à la pagode.
Thank you. But did you see that? Or did you conclude that because you saw her the next day?
Avez-vous assisté à cette scène ou en avez-vous, ou est-ce la conclusion que vous en avez tirée parce que vous l'avez vue le lendemain?
She
was walking out of the mobile unit area and heading to the pagoda.
Elle a quitté en marchant la zone où était l'unité itinérante pour aller vers la pagoda.
What about her grandparents?
Et qu'en est-il de ses grands-parents?
What happened to them?
Que leur est-il arrivé?
Answer. I do not know.
Je ne sais pas.
Were her parents, were her grandparents called
Takut
in Yehai?
Main.
Answer. Yes, that is correct.
Réponse. Oui, c'est exact.
There is a witness.
Question.
Who says that is a document E3/7685, Mr. President, on the last page, that the grandparents of Chanta were killed one day before the Vietnamese came, one day before 7 January 1979. Have you ever heard that yourself?
Avez-vous jamais entendu dire cela vous-même?
I have heard it from others.
Je l'ai entendu dire par d'autres.
Have you heard from others?
Question.
If there was a reason why Chanta was allegedly killed someday in November 78 and her grandparents one day before 7 January 79.
Un jour avant le 7 janvier 1979.
Answer. I have no knowledge of it.
Réponse. Je n'en sais rien.
Just to be sure, you knew at the time Chanta's grandparents. You knew who they were. You had seen them before. Is that correct?
Les grands-parents de Chanta. Vous saviez qui ils étaient. Vous les aviez déjà rencontrés. Vous les aviez déjà vus. C'est exact.
Answer.
Réponse.
I knew them well since they were living in the same village. Sometimes I would go and visit their house.
Parfois, j'allais leur rendre visite chez eux.
Now let me go back to the day that you said you saw these executions.
Je reviens maintenant au jour où vous dites avoir été témoin de ces exécutions.
You said that day you were given permission
que l'on vous avait donné l'autorisation
to visit your family.
De rendre visite à votre famille.
Who was it that gave you
qui
this permission
vous a donné cette autorisation
to leave your mobile unit and
qui
go visit your family?
Qui vous a autorisé à quitter votre unité itinérante pour vous rendre en visite dans votre famille?
Réponse non. We, the youths, asked each other that we could
go to visit our
houses, and we told each other that we would come back
a
little bit later in the evening.
Et nous revenions un peu plus tard dans la soirée.
Maybe I misunderstood you, but I thought you said before the break that you had asked special permission to leave the place where you were sleeping and to go visit your family.
Vous dormiez pour aller rendre visite à votre famille.
Is that correct?
C'est exact.
Tram-tram.
Answer, yes, that is correct.
And who was it that gave that permission? Was it the mobile unit chief?
Est-ce que c'était le chef de l'unité mobile?
Answer.
Réponse.
The request made by me was submitted to the member, the youth in the unit.
Était soumise aux jeunes de l'unité.
Was this a special request from you,
question,
or was it?
Est-ce que c'était une demande spéciale que vous aviez formulée?
The day, the tenth day that you would normally have a free day.
Ou s'agissait-il du dixième jour au cours duquel vous aviez normalement une journée de libre? Vous en souvenez-vous?
Answer, no, I do not recall it.
Non, je ne m'en souviens pas.
Do you recall why it was only in the evening?
Question, vous souvenez-vous pourquoi c'était seulement
when it was already dark,
le soir,
that you went
lorsqu'il faisait sombre,
to visit your family? Why not
que vous êtes
in the morning?
Allé voir votre famille. Pourquoi n'y êtes-vous pas allé le matin?
Answer.
Réponse.
Back then, it was the time that I returned from work.
C'était
and
I rentrais du travail.
Wanted to visit my house.
Je voulais rentrer chez moi.
Just for the evening and the night, and then in the
question
next morning you would return again.
Nuit,
is that my understanding?
Le lendemain, c'est exact?
Answer. I made a request to visit my house during the break time,
chez moi pendant
and
pause,
I did not spend much time visiting my house. I returned to my sleeping quarter at night time.
La nuit venue.
Do you recall the name of the chief of the youth who gave you this permission?
Vous souvenez-vous du nom du chef des jeunes qui vous a donné cette autorisation?
Answer.
Réponse.
I do not remember it because
je
it happened a long time
parce que
ago.
C'était il y a longtemps.
And just to be sure, your
question,
friend
filed
that same request to visit his family that evening, that night. Is that correct?
Consistant à se rendre en visite dans sa famille la même soirée. C'est exact?
Answer, yes, that is correct.
Oui, c'est exact.
Now, yesterday,
question
you said that
vous avez dit
you said the following. Since I was suspicious,
la chose suivante,
puisque I invited my friend
j'avais mes soupçons,
and I went for a walk.
J'ai invité mon ami et je
is that what
suis
you said
partie
yesterday?
Me promener. Est-ce que c'est ce que vous avez dit hier?
Answer, I cannot recall it.
Réponse, je ne m'en souviens pas.
You cannot recall that you said this yesterday, or you cannot recall that you told your friend that you were suspicious.
Que vous avez dit à votre ami que vous aviez des soupçons.
Answer. I cannot remember it.
Je ne m'en souviens pas.
Let's talk about your friend. You said you were scared, but he was an adult, and therefore you were able to see things. Is that correct?
Un adulte et que donc vous avez pu voir des choses.
tram tram.
Answer, yes, that is correct.
Do you remember how much older he was than you?
Combien d'années de plus il avait que vous?
I cannot recall it well.
Je ne m'en souviens pas très bien.
Think perhaps he was over 60 years old.
Je pense qu'il avait peut-être plus de 60 ans. 60 ans, 60?
Hello.
Answer. He was over 60 years old.
Réponse. Il avait plus de 60 ans.
I have in front of me, Mr. Witness, his testimony, and it seems that he was only
2 years older than you at the time.
He was born in 58, whereas you were born in 1960. So isn't it true that your friend was only 2 years older than you?
N'est-il pas exact que votre ami n'avait que 2 ans de plus que vous?
Answer. I did not ask his age at that time, and it is my estimate that he was about 60 years old at the time.
Maybe there's something with the translation, but 60 years old is very old,
isn't it? Mais 60 ans, c'est quand même vieux, n'est-ce pas?
Answer.
Réponse.
At the time, I was 18 years old.
Cette époque-là, moi, j'avais 18 ans.
And from his physical appearance, he was about 30 years old.
Physique, il avait à peu près 30 ans.
That could be, but he was only 2 years older than you. Did he look very old?
Or
are you just guessing?
Ou êtes-vous en train de deviner?
Answer.
Réponse.
He looked very old in terms of his physical appearance and his face.
Son visage et son apparence physique.
Counsel, just a short clarification because I was as confused as you were. From what translator just told me, when and I stand to be corrected for the record, when the witness mentioned the age of 60, he was referring to his age today. So the age this person would have today. Today he would be 60. Is that correct? Perhaps we can clarify.
Of
course.
I
just asked you a question about your friend. You were happy that your friend was there because he was an adult. Do you know how old your friend was at that time when you were together? So not now, but then, how old he was?
Pas aujourd'hui.
No, no.
I estimate
Réponse.
That he was almost 30 years old at that time,
Je
since
qu'il
he
avait
was
presque
older
30
than
ans
me.
À l'époque, puisqu'il était plus vieux que moi.
You've been asked about the period of time that you said you were witnessing these events. The prosecution already mentioned that you said 3 hours and 1 hour. Can you try to remember one last time from when till when did you witness these events? What time in the evening?
Pourriez-vous essayer de vous souvenir à quel moment pendant la soirée cet événement a eu lieu?
It happened long time ago. I cannot recall it.
Je ne m'en souviens pas.
Another witness who talks about the events.
Un autre témoin qui parle
said that,
de ces événements,
Mr. President, E3/7685, on the third page, that she couldn't see anything because, quote unquote, they forbid the people from walking nearby.
De marcher à proximité.
Is that something that you remember as well? That people were forbidden to walk close or nearby the pagoda?
Près de la pagode?
Later on, I heard people say that people were forbidden to walk nearby the pagoda.
J'ai entendu dire que l'on avait interdit aux gens de marcher à proximité, que les gens n'avaient pas le
droit
de marcher à proximité de la pagode.
Encountered anyone who said you can't walk there?
Mais vous n'avez jamais rencontré qui que ce soit qui vous a dit vous n'avez pas le droit d'être là ou de marcher là. C'est exact?
Answer. No one told me, no one forbid me,
ne me l'a dit, personne ne m'a interdit
not to walk to
de
anywhere.
Ne pas marcher à un endroit en particulier, à un endroit donné.
Is it correct, Mr. Witness, that at present day there is no...
Monsieur le témoin, est-il exact qu'aujourd'hui
stupa at the pagoda,
stupa
containing of bones and skulls,
des crânes et des os.
Ot dung.
Answer, I do not know.
Réponse, je ne sais pas.
It's a difficult question, I realize, but
c'est une question difficile, je m'en rends bien compte.
Do you have an explanation for the fact that
comment il se fait
at the pagoda you describe,
dans la pagode que vous décrivez,
no official killing site was located by an organization called DC CAM?
Le CDCAM, qui est une organisation, n'a identifié aucun site de crime?
Hold on, Mr. Witness, you may not proceed. Co-prosecutor.
C'est évidemment une question qui incite le témoin à spéculer et donc il devrait simplement être rejeté.
I realize it's a difficult question.
Je comprends bien que c'est une question difficile.
Let me try to rephrase. Mr. Witness, have you ever been part of ceremonies after 1979
during which au cours desquelles
you were able to see remains of the alleged victims?
Des dépouilles des victimes alléguées.
Please hold on, Mr. Witness. You may not proceed. International Deputy Co-Prosecutor.
Co-procureur adjoint international, vous avez la parole.
Je crois qu'avant de poser cette question, l'avocat de la défense devrait établir où se trouvait ce témoin après 79. Est-ce qu'il résidait toujours au même endroit? Est-ce qu'il aurait eu l'occasion de revenir ou d'assister à ce type de cérémonie? Si cela n'a pas été fait, je ne vois pas comment le témoin pourrait répondre.
I will try to reformulate again.
Mr. Witness, have you ever heard of any ceremonies during which remains of the alleged victims could be seen?
Answer.
Réponse.
After Vietnamese entered the country in 1979, at that time, the Vietnamese were in the tanks into the territory of the Cambodia. The morning after, I asked my aunt to go and live in Kampong Kleang district.
Very well, no problem, Mr. Witness. My last question to you.
My dernière question.
Isn't it true that in fact you never witnessed an execution? Or any execution, but that you heard a story that this happened from the chief of the village?
De la bouche du chef du village.
Could you reformulate your question? I could not catch it.
I will do it more simply. Mr. Witness, I put it to you that you never yourself actually witnessed an execution or the execution of Chanta. Isn't that true?
De l'exécution de Chanta. N'est-ce pas exact?
It is not true.
Réponse n'est pas exacte.
What isn't true?
Question, qu'est-ce qui n'est pas exact?
Answer.
Réponse.
I saw the execution at the site. It is true what I saw.
C'est vrai ce que j'ai vu.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
President, thank you. Now the chamber gives the floor to the defense team for Mr. Kusumbon to put questions to this witness. You may now proceed. Thank you, Mr. President. Good afternoon, Mr. President, and your honors, everyone in and around the courtroom. Good afternoon, Mr. Witness. I would like to ask about your mobile unit. Can you explain what your mobile unit was at that time?
Answer.
My mobile unit was a village mobile unit, and the main task was to harvest rice. Sometimes we were tasked to build dike or to build dam. Counselor, thank you. In relation to the events that you said you witnessed the execution, what kind of task was your mobile unit given?
Cet événement où vous dites avoir été témoin d'une exécution, quelles étaient les tâches de votre unité mobile à ce moment-là?
Answer, it's been a long time and
cela fait très longtemps
recall
et je ne m'en souviens pas. Question.
Counselor, thank you.
Merci.
Do you recall how many members there were in your mobile unit?
Qui intégraient votre unité mobile?
Answer.
Réponse.
I cannot recall it clearly.
Je ne me souviens pas très bien.
However, there were about 20 to 30 workers in the unit.
Personnes dans l'unité.
Or could be a little bit more.
Mais peut-être un peu plus.
Questioned.
Question.
And do you recall who was in charge of the mobile unit?
Vous souvenez-vous du nom du chef?
What is the name of the chief? Answer. I cannot recall it.
Je ne
it happened
pas.
Many
C'était
years
il
ago.
Y a très longtemps.
Question. And do you know or recall names of members of your mobile unit who are still alive today?
Qui sont toujours en vie aujourd'hui?
Answer.
Réponse.
As I have testified shortly after the arrival of the Vietnamese, I went to live with my father in
Kampong Klang.
Question. In relation to the locations where your mobile unit worked or stayed, and you testified that the unit stayed
at
about 200 meters to the north of the pagoda,
à quelques 200 mètres au nord de la pagode.
Can you tell the chamber whether that location was a sleeping quarter or was it a work site?
À la chambre, s'il s'agissait de votre dortoir ou s'il s'agissait de votre site de travail?
Answer. It was a sleeping quarter. We went to work in the area, for example, to have us rise and return to the sleeping quarter.
Et ensuite, nous retournions à cet endroit pour y dormir.
Question. And the work site, how far was it from the sleeping quarter?
Et quelle distance séparait votre site de travail de l'endroit où vous dormiez? Réponse.
It varied.
Cela dépendait.
Sometimes we were assigned to work about 1 or 2 kilometers away from the sleeping quarter, and sometimes it was something like 500 meters away. Question. On the night in question, that is the night you said you witnessed
Cette
the execution.
C'est-à-dire la nuit où vous dites avoir été témoin de l'exécution.
Besides you and your friend,
ami,
what were other members of the mobile unit doing
que faisaient
at that time?
Les autres membres de votre unité.
Answer. They were resting.
Ils se reposaient. Question.
Please tell us the name of the village where you were heading through.
Ou plutôt, comment s'appelait le village vers lequel vous vous dirigiez?
Answer.
Réponse.
It's a Jing village.
C'est le village de Jing.
Question. Can you give us a bit more specific regarding the house, your house in that village?
Plus de détails, par exemple, à propos de votre maison dans ce village.
Answer.
Réponse.
It was pretty far from the mobile unit sleeping quarter. We had to follow the road from the pagoda to the east.
Vers l'est.
Then we turn to the southwest direction before I could reach my house.
Avant d'arriver à ma maison.
question. And can you give us the estimate of the distance from the base of your mobile unit or from the pagoda to your house in that village?
Là où était votre unité à la pagode jusqu'à la maison.
I cannot give you a real estimate because there were forest in between.
Une forêt entre les deux.
Question. You said that there was a road to the east side of the pagoda.
Route qui allait
was it at the back of the pagoda or was it to the side of the pagoda?
Pagode,
I refer to the road that you were taking when you were heading to your
route
village.
Que vous empruntiez pour vous rendre dans votre village.
Answer. There were two roads.
Il y avait deux routes.
One was from the national road toward the entrance of the pagoda, and there was another road leading out of the pagoda to the east direction.
Partait de la pagode et qui allait vers l'est.
Question. And the road that you was taking at the time, and you said that it was to the east of the pagoda. So, does it mean that it was the road at the back of the pagoda?
Là, derrière la pagode?
Is my understanding correct?
Ai-je bien compris?
Answer, I cannot recall it that clearly.
Je ne m'en souviens pas si bien que ça.
Question. Can you tell the chamber which direction the pagoda is facing?
Pouvez-vous
I refer to the entrance of the pagoda.
Dire à la chambre quelle était l'orientation de la pagode, et par là je veux dire l'entrée de la pagode.
The entrance is from the national road.
L'entrée de la pagode, le portail de la pagode est du côté de la route nationale.
And then when you reach the middle compound of the pagoda, there is a road leading out of the pagoda to the village.
Et qui va vers le village.
Question. And can you give us the direction? For example, the road leading off the national road, from which direction is it? And which national road are you referring to?
Et d'ailleurs, à quelle route nationale faites-vous référence?
Answer, I am unsure about the direction.
Je ne sais pas vraiment. Je ne suis pas certain. De la direction.
Question. You said that from the middle of the pagoda there was a road leading out.
Il y a
Can you be a bit more specific?
Qui va vers l'extérieur, mais pouvez-vous nous donner un peu plus de détails à ce sujet?
Answer. The road leading to the village.
Réponse. La route qui mène au village.
It was through the southeast of the pagoda,
sud-est de
and
la
the
pagode.
Road leading off the national road.
Route qui part de la route nationale.
Is from the southwest. That is, it's leading to the pagoda.
Et mène à la pagode.
Question. And Question. Which road were you taking?
Et quelle route
was it on the eastern side of the pagoda, or was it on the national road side?
Ou du côté de la route nationale?
Answer. While I was heading home,
lorsque je me rendais
I was walking
à la maison,
to the east side of the pagoda,
sur le côté est de la pagode.
I did not follow the road completely,
Mais
so I took a shortcut.
Chemin,
that means that I was walking through the rice
Donc,
field, and that would lead me directly to my house.
Et cette route menait directement à ma maison.
Question. And can you tell the court whether you actually arrived? At your house
si
that night.
Vous êtes finalement arrivé chez vous ce soir-là?
Answer, yes, I did.
Oui.
Question. Was there anyone home?
Et y avait-il quelqu'un à la maison?
Answer.
Réponse.
There were my aunts and uncles.
Mes tantes et mes oncles étaient là.
Question. Can you tell us their names?
Comment s'appellent-ils?
Answer. Réponse. My uncle was Chuan.
S'appelait Chuan.
And Kun was my aunt.
Et ma tante s'appelait
but
Kun.
But she passed away a long time
elle
ago.
Elle est décédée il y a longtemps.
Question. What about your uncle?
Et qu'en est-il de votre oncle?
Answer. Yes, he is still alive,
oui,
but he is very
vivant,
old.
Mais il est très âgé.
Question. And did you tell your uncle and your aunt about the event that you said you saw?
Ce que vous aviez vu, ce que vous dites avoir vu, sur le plan d'interprète.
Answer.
Réponse.
No, I did not.
Non.
Question. And do you recall why you decided not to tell your aunt and your uncle about this?
Souvenez-vous du motif qui vous a poussé à ne pas leur en parler?
President, witness, please hold on. And Deputy International Co-Prosecutor, you have the floor.
La parole est au co-procureur adjoint.
Je n'ai pas eu le temps de me lever pour la réponse précédente à cause de la traduction en français qui prend du temps, mais je ne pense pas que l'avocat ait établi que le témoin se soit rendu chez son oncle et sa tante après avoir assisté aux exécutions. On va d'abord savoir s'il est allé soit avant, soit après les exécutions. Sinon, cette question évidemment n'a pas d'intérêt.
I do not know about the French interpretation, but I actually put that question to the witness already. And may I proceed, Mr. President? Thank you. And Mr. Witness?
Merci.
I'd like you to tell the court about the trip that you made when you left the
donc
mobile unit to visit your house.
Ce déplacement.
However,
donc,
I'd like to ask you a bit more specific regarding the friend whom you said accompanied you.
Cet ami qui vous dit de vous accompagner.
Can you tell the chamber the initial reason for you to decide to visit your home with
pourquoi
your friend?
Vous avez décidé d'aller chez vous avec votre ami?
Answer.
Réponse.
Frankly speaking, in fact, I asked my friend to go with me in order to go and get a chicken.
Pour aller chercher un poulet.
Answer. Is it your idea, or is it somebody else's idea, or is it someone's order?
Ou aviez-vous reçu cet ordre?
Answer.
Réponse.
Actually, it's our idea. We both decided to go and get a chicken.
Nous avons décidé d'aller chercher un poulet.
Question. And did you discuss where you would get the chicken?
Question. Et avez-vous discuté de là où vous alliez chercher ce poulet?
Answer. We agreed that we would go to my house.
Oui, on s'était mis d'accord d'aller chez moi.
Question.
Question.
So does it mean you
cela
both had to go there together, right?
Vous y alliez
answer, yes.
Ensemble. Réponse, oui, c'est ça.
Counsel, please repeat your question as it may not go through the microphone.
Veuillez répéter votre question, dit quelqu'un.
My question to you is that whether you yourself went to your house together.
Je veux savoir si vous et votre ami êtes allés à votre maison ensemble.
Answer, yes, réponse, that is correct.
C'est exact.
Question. And that night, did et your friend actually arrived at your house?
Votre ami est-il arrivé à la maison avec vous?
Answer,
réponse.
I cannot recall that.
Je ne m'en souviens pas.
Question. You told the chamber that you agreed to go and get a chicken so you can cook it and eat it. How can you recall that?
Cuire et le manger, mais comment vous en souvenez-vous?
Answer.
Réponse.
Actually, we intended to do so. However, along the way, we witnessed that event unfolded. And after that, we continued our journey to my house.
Poursuivi notre chemin jusqu'à ma maison.
Question. Allow me to continue.
Je vais donc continuer.
When you arrived at your house,
comment vous êtes arrivé à la maison?
Did you actually catch a chicken, get a chicken and cooked it?
Attraper
or did you bring it to the mobile unit and cooked it?
Pour le cuire ou avez-vous rapporté un poulet à votre unité mobile pour
no.
Le cuire. Réponse: non.
Question. Thank you. Now I'd like to refer to the event as you said. You often refer to a Khmer
en long com. Donc, en clair, vous dites souvent l'expression,
can you explain to the court what it meant when you said it's en long com?
Ou long com. Pouvez-vous expliquer à la cour ce que cela signifie quand vous utilisez l'expression long com?
Answer.
Réponse.
In the area and An Long Kong is a pit.
Est un trou.
It's a long pit, dark, deep. It could be 2 meters deep, and the length could be further, could be much longer.
Question.
And for the pit of the An Long Kong that you hit yourself and watch what happened. Can you estimate the dimension of that An Long Kong pit?
De la profondeur, quelles étaient les dimensions de ce An Long Kong?
Answer.
Réponse.
I cannot estimate the length of that pit or An Long Kong. However, the depth.
Mais la profondeur.
Was a bit more than 1 meter. It's up to my chest when I stood inside. And actually, they covered that pit with coconut tree leaves. And actually, I walked scooping my body down. Question. You actually indicated that it's up to your chest, but it is rather descriptive. And for a proper record, could you give us a number?
Vous teniez debout dans cette fosse, le bord en arrivait à la poitrine, mais pour les fins de la transcription, pouvez-vous être un peu moins
Answer,
visuel ou nous donner
the
des
depth is about 1.5 meters.
Je dirais environ 1,5 mètres.
Questioned. I'd like now to speak about the gas mantle that you said you saw it hang And can you tell the chamber how many gas mantles did you actually see?
Quand j'aimerais vous parler de cet appareil au gaz que vous avez vu. Combien de tels appareils au gaz avez-vous vu? Réponse, il n'y en avait qu'un seul.
Question. How big was it?
Question.
And what was its level of brightness?
De cette lanterne et était-elle beaucoup?
Answer. I cannot give you an estimate.
Réponse. Je ne peux vraiment vous donner.
Question.
Question.
What about its brightness level?
De l'éclairage.
Answer. It was hung.
Réponse.
On a tree branch, and you could see the surrounding of about 5 meters
from
the gas mantle itself.
Depuis cette lanterne.
Question, am I correct that you could see within the vicinity of 5 meters
from the gas mantle? Vous pouviez voir à une distance de 5 mètres entourant,
yes, that is correct.
De 5 mètres de cette lanterne. Réponse, oui.
Question, when you approach the pagoda by walking through the pit on Lung Kong, was you always accompanied by your friend, or did you separate at any stage?
Avec votre ami, ou avez-vous été séparé?
Answer, I cannot recall that.
Réponse, je ne m'en souviens pas.
Question.
Question.
Do you have testified that when you were watching the event, you were
alors que vous étiez
pretty scared,
vous
but you felt a bit more relief
mais
when
vous vous
you
rassuré.
Were with an
quand
older
vous
person?
Étiez accompagné alors,
car
vous
and
étiez
please,
tell
the court, actually, who decided to go
dire,
and try to see what happened first? Was it you or was it your friend?
Vous, ou était-ce votre ami qui avait eu cette idée?
Answer, we both wanted to see what
réponse,
happened.
Réponse, nous voulions tous les deux le
question.
Voir.
And did you, can you recall who actually walked first?
Et vous souvenez-vous?
Answer, I cannot
qui
recall that.
Est allé en premier? Réponse, je ne m'en souviens pas.
Question.
Question.
The person who accompanied you, what was his position in the mobile
et la personne
unit?
Qui vous accompagnait, quel était son poste au sein de l'unité mobile?
Answer, I cannot recall it.
Réponse, je ne m'en souviens pas.
And a question, was he a member of
question.
Your mobile unit?
Était-il membre de votre unité mobile?
Answer.
Réponse.
He was a member, however,
il
he
était membre,
was married.
Mais il était marié.
Question.
Question.
Usually, did he remain at a sleeping quarter with the rest of the mobile unit near the pagoda?
Avec le reste de l'unité mobile proche de la pagode?
answer it varied. Sometimes he remained with the mobile unit, sometimes he went to rest at his house in the village. Wherever he had to sleep doesn't matter, as long as he would be going to work in the early morning on time.
Cela n'avait pas d'importance où il dormait tant qu'il arrivait au travail à temps.
Question.
Question.
You mentioned several times about the name of Chanta.
Vous avez parlé plusieurs fois de Chanta.
In particular, you gave the description of the killing
Donc
of Chanta.
Vous avez décrit son exécution.
And you said that you witnessed Janta being executed by the government, and that her legs were pushed up to behind her back
et que l'on avait
and behind
ses jambes
the head, her head.
Et sa tête.
Could you tell the court how it was possible to bend such legs behind the head?
De plier les jambes de quelqu'un pour les ramener derrière la tête.
Answer.
Réponse.
I saw they put a scarf in her mouth.
J'ai vu qu'ils ont mis, lui ont mis
they
dress
her head, her legs behind her head,
et
and they actually cut open her back.
Les jambes derrière la tête et lui ont coupé
question
dans le dos.
And amid the act of killing Janta, where was your friend?
Et pendant cette pendant que l'on exécutait Chanta, où était votre ami?
Answer, I cannot recall it.
Réponse, je ne m'en souviens pas.
Question.
Question.
Yesterday, you testified that the execution site where
hier, vous avez dit
those people were killed
d'exécution
with a club
où ces gens ont été matraqués à mort
was at a different location where Janta was executed.
Différent de l'endroit où l'on avait
and
tué
you also
Janta.
Testified that
vous avez aussi
only
dit
Janta was killed and her gallbladder was removed.
Janta avait été tué et avait
can you tell the chamber the distance from the gas mental location to the location where
Janta
was executed?
Où Janta a été exécuté?
Answer, the longest distance was about 6 meters.
La distance la plus longue était de 60 mètres. 6 mètres, l'interprète se reprend. 6 mètres.
Khang na? Khang na nai lok? Mok khang kia lok? Rigo tau chungai pi khang lok vinh?
Was it toward you or was it
question.
Further away it from your location?
Proche de vous?
President, a witness, please observe the microphone.
Le président. Monsieur le témoin, veuillez attendre que votre micro soit allumé.
Answer, it was on the other side
réponse,
of the pit.
C'était de l'autre côté de la fosse.
Question.
Question.
This morning you also testified that those people who were killed
ce matin, vous avez également dit que les personnes qui ont été tuées,
they not many of them were killed at a particular point in time,
parmi elles ont
and
été
that only one of them was killed at a time far away from where they were kept.
À cette époque-là, loin
can
de
you
là
tell the chamber How far was it from where those people were kept and where the execution took place?
A eu lieu et l'endroit où les gens étaient détenus.
Answer. The distance from the pit to the gate of the pagoda was about 10 meters away.
Était de 10 mètres à peu près.
Those who walked the victims were inside the pagoda, and the gate of the pagoda was closed, and they left only, you know, one space so that they could move out and in of the pagoda. Question: when you were questioned by Judge Lavent, you stated that from your observation station you were not able to see the library hall of the pagoda because of the fence
à cause de la clôture
and the bushes. Could you tell the court how could you see people being walked from the library toward the killing site?
Depuis la bibliothèque vers le site d'exécution.
Answer. I could not see it.
Je ne pouvais pas le voir.
Question. At the time, were you able to hear the conversation?
À ce moment-là, pouviez-vous entendre la conversation
between the soldiers and those who were to be killed?
Et ceux que l'on allait exécuter?
Answer. Yes, I was able to hear the voice, and I could not hear very clearly what they were talking about. Counsel, thank you.
Merci.
I move to another point concerning the pit. You have just made mention that the pit was 5 by 5 in terms of the size, and the depth was about 3 meters. How could you know the size of the pit at that time? What could lead you to know the size of the pit at that time?
Qu'est-ce qui vous a conduit à savoir quelle était la taille?
The villagers
de ces
fosses. Knew the size of the pit, and I learned it from the villagers. Council, do you mean that the villagers, old villagers, told you about the size of the pit?
Ce sont les villageois qui vous ont donné la taille.
Answer, yes, they told me.
Oui, ils me l'ont dit.
Question, who told you? Do you recall his or her name?
Demande la défense. Vous souvenez-vous du nom de cette personne?
Answer, no, I cannot recall his or her name.
Non, je ne me souviens pas de
it
son
had
nom.
From 1979 up until now, it has been long time ago.
Et beaucoup de temps s'est écoulé depuis 1979.
Counsel, thank you.
Avocat, merci.
Concerning the library hall.
Ce qui concerne la bibliothèque.
Had you seen the library before the incident?
Est-ce que vous aviez déjà vu la bibliothèque avant cet incident?
Or after it.
Ou après.
answer. I had seen it before.
Je l'avais déjà vu avant.
Question. Could you tell the court the width and the length of the library hall? How large was it?
Et la longueur de cette bibliothèque.
Answer, I cannot give my estimate in relation to the size of the hall.
En ce qui concerne la taille de la pièce, la bibliothèque.
Question, I am now asking you about the people who were detained in the library hall. You stated that there were around 300 and 400 people detained inside that library hall. How did you learn that number?
Comment avez-vous su ce chiffre?
Answer. I heard old villagers mentioned the number. They said those people were brought from different villages. Old villagers told me about that.
Les villageois me l'ont dit.
Council, thank you.
Défense, je vous remercie.
So, in your testimony, you stated that you heard the screaming and the cry from the pagoda, and because of this, you went to observe what happened inside. Is this information true, or is it confusing to you? Answer, it is the true information that I told.
C'est la véritable information que j'ai donnée.
Counsel, regarding this point, there may be two possible.
La défense. Eh bien, à ce propos, il y a deux possibilités.
Consequence. One is that perhaps you went to have a look after you heard the screaming and crying that you said you heard from the inside of the library hall. Despite this, in the report of the investigator of the OCIJ, document D-232/95, in the diagram or the picture in that document, it shows that the library was behind the pagoda to the east of your sleeping quarter.
Là où vous dormiez.
When you stated that the library was about 200 meters away from where you observed the incident, this means that the library hall was close to your sleeping quarters. So how could you explain this to the court?
La bibliothèque plutôt était près de là où vous dormiez. Comment expliquez-vous cette divergence?
Plat. Answer. At the time, I was so scared.
Réponse. J'avais tellement peur à l'époque.
Question. What can I understand from
the testimony that you were so scared? You stated that you went to observe the event. So it appears to be, you know, a contrasting testimony in this case. So can you explain it to the court?
Contradiction. Pourriez-vous l'expliquer à la chambre?
I could not walk close to the pagoda at the time. I was walking outside of the fence of the pagoda. I was heading to the east, and at that time, I wanted to know what the voice or the screaming it was.
Ce qu'étaient ces cris et ces pleurs ou ces voix.
Question: from what I heard in your testimony,
de ce que j'ai entendu dire,
you left your mobile unit and went to have a look at what happened inside the pagoda because of the screaming and the cry.
Number two,
you stated that you filed a request to visit your house. And lastly, you have just stated now that you wanted to go to your house and pick up a chicken to be cooked for meal. So could you tell the court why you left your mobile unit at that time?
Vous avez quitté l'unité mobile à ce moment-là?
Answer: the real intention was that I wanted to visit my house. However,
c'est que je voulais rentrer chez moi.
While I was
en visite.
Walking to my house, I overheard the screaming and the cry.
Les cris et les pleurs.
Counsel, thank you.
L'avocat, je vous remercie.
After you had left such a pagoda, the
et
place where you
de
were
Ksach,
observing the incident,
vous observiez les incidents, l'incident,
what made you leave the observation station?
Qu'est-ce qui vous a fait quitter?
Was it on your own initiative or did your friend ask you to leave?
Est-ce que c'était votre initiative ou est-ce que c'est votre ami qui vous a demandé de partir?
Witness, could you reformulate your question, counsel? Counsel, I am asking you why you left the left such a pagoda.
You stated
earlier that you were there observing the incident for an hour, after which you left. So what made you leave? Why did not you stay in that place and look at the incident until the end of it? So was it on your initiative that you left the place, or did your friend ask you to leave? Answer: I cannot recall it.
Réponse: je ne m'en souviens pas.
Counsel: thank you, Mr. Vines. Mr.
Merci,
President,
Monsieur
I am done with my
Monsieur
questioning.
Le Président, j'en ai terminé avec mon interrogatoire.
President.
Président.
The hearing of Seeing Swan testimony has come to an end now. Thank you very much, Mr. Sien Song, for spending your valuable time to testify before the chamber as a witness. Your testimony will contribute to the truth in this case. You may now be accused. You may return to your residence or to anywhere you wish to go. I wish you good luck and good health. Court officer, please work with the vessels to make transport arrangement for Mr. Sien Suen to his residence or to anywhere he wishes to go. The court is now adjourned and the hearing will resume on 30th November 2015 as the chamber has informed the party.
comme la chambre l'a annoncé au parti.
Once again, the chamber will resume its hearing on 30th November 2015, and it will start to hear the testimony on the treatment of Vietnamese. The chamber will inform parties the list and the order of witnesses and civil parties to be here to testify in due course. After the chamber has received the information from WESU about the availability of concerned witnesses and civil parties, please be informed. Security personnel, please bring the two accused, Nguyen Chi and Kieu Sompong, back to the ECCC detention facility and please have them returned on 30th November 2015 at 9 a.m. The court is now adjourned.